Is that fucking Raiden? Oh, shit. I don't know who the fuck you're referencing because I don't watch Naruto, but holy shit, you're here. And there's two of you, and they're small. Oh god, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh. Now we're on equal grounds. Did you recover from that? Or something, yeah. What does this do? Oh, fuck off. Alright, hit something. Oh, you have like the summons. Whoa. Almost took me with you there, but nope. Rukia. I guess they're both edgy companions to their main characters. Guess that's their relation.
You must die!
Whoa, that is a That's a down throw. Holy shit. Oh, I can charge it? God, those sound effects are iconic. I don't know what that could be referencing, but it's insane. Fine, while you're over there bullshitting, let me just charge up. I've unlocked my full potential. This final spin is about to go crazy. Oh, I missed. Ooh, who are you? He can reflect that with just a shield? Ryu. If I had to guess, it would either be Rock Lee or what the hell is it? That guy or that guy or something like that. Yeah, it's either one of those two. Because of the green. You have many supers too, don't you? Yeah, you gotta charge this manually. It's like it doesn't build up. Charge it yourself.
Oh!
resurrect it. That's cool. Oh shit. Whoa. Nice. I like that. I don't know what it is. Cool persona shit. I don't know, but it looks cool. Oh, nice. Look at this. We're fighting Naruto. That's fun. Snakes. Charge this. Oh shit. I also doesn't look about the mess though. I would be curious to see what it looks like with that meter filled up though. Oh, you're an Akatsuki member, aren't you? I can't say your name, though. Deidara. Oh, we're fighting in the block world from Neomaniki. That's neat. Oh, you can summon, like, creatures and shit? Oh, that killed me. Yikes. Did he just enlarge himself and explode? I don't know what this shit is on me, but I'm like... I didn't collide. Whoa, what the fuck? Damn. So I guess it turns into like a shield of some sort? Ah, shit. I wanted to use the shield, but wrong place to use it. Meh. You idiot. Ah. Be gone. Oh, there's Itachi. They have a unique interaction.
Itachi,
Oh, that's sick as hell. Oh, that's sick as hell. That is amazing. They have a unique interaction. They found a way to code those in this game. God, that is sick as fuck. I don't know what it's referencing. I don't know what's going on, but just it's sick as hell. It's sick as fuck. Oh, jeez. What's Kata Greed doing there? Oh, what the fuck is this? Whoa, that is an insane Final Smash. And he froze up Sasuke? Oh, that's fucked up. I think I know what's ever, like, Itachi, like, murdered his entire family and shit. That's fucked up Final Smash. Especially against Sasuke, too? I think that might be unique. That has to be unique, right? That's so cool! They got so many unique shit. And even he's surprised he won against Itachi. That's crazy. Ooh, we got Kakashi now. Hell yeah. Oh, he has a Sakura assist. Ooh. Will this kill? Nope. This should finish it. Nope. Oh, I'm dizzy. Ah, don't kill me. Thank you. Don't kill me, please. Whoa. What the fuck was that? It just killed me in an instant? What is he doing? I have no idea.
No!
Sakura, get out of the way! There we go. Nice. Naruto again? Oh, we're fighting two Narutos. Shadow Clone Jutsu, I guess. But why do we each have two stocks? It's gonna go on for ages. Marshu. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm dead. Yeah. One thing I definitely am being aware of, I'm learning these characters quite fast, because this is the first time I'm playing each of every character, like, for the most part, so I have next to no knowledge about, like, any of these characters and how they work, but I think I'm learning them quite fast, which is definitely something to be proud of. Oh my gosh. Final stage, who we got? Oh, who are you? I've seen you before, Kaguya. Okay. Oh, we'll find him with Naruto. This is a dead-ass boss battle. She has all types of elemental moves. I'll just keep using that armor thrust thing. Yep, Naruto's gone. Whoa, okay. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna have any more time to charge. But we still have two stocks, though. So. Yeah, we're almost there. Just a couple more hits and we'll be done. Ah! Got her. Whew, that was so close. That was so close. Oh my god. We did it. 3. Alright, one more fight against Itachi. Now we're in the tower. I just noticed we're in the Tower of Salvation. I saw Mythos on the top screen. Yeah, there he is. Look at Mythos. Nice. Got him. Luffy here, fighting against Ragna. Once again, don't know what it's referenced because I don't watch One Piece. Though, I did see that Gear 5 episode. Very good. I like it a lot. I like the ability a lot too. Yeah. It's cool, but let's see what you got, Luffy. I already see a little bit of what you got already. Yeah, we have Gear 4. Oh, it's a transformation. turned off. Nice. Got him. Now we got Chrom. I think, does his moveset implement all the gears that he has? Because I saw like remnants of like the gear 4 in his like side special. That's cool. Sigma, okay. He's supposed to be like Blackbeard or something? I think that's like some remnants of Gear 4, right?
Weak! Weak!
I guess it's like a dodge of some sort. Why are you dash dancing? Oh, he got stuck for a second. I was like, what the hell? Oh, I know damn well you're not taunting. After you got one KO. Get out of here, bitch. I'm gonna be over there ton.
Oh, yeah!
Nice. Thor. Okay. Let's see what you got, Thor. Oh, you're big. Okay. He's doing it again. Is this a real one? Ah, okay. Not a free one. Got it. Get out of here. Nice. Akatsuki. Sweet. That has range. That's damn near a projectile. That was kind of free. I'll take it. Omega? Oh shit. Hey, we're fighting with Zoro and Shanji. Hell yeah. Throwing hands. Moku. It's one of the rawest Toho characters out there. That's busted. That's so busted. Look at how much my Final Smash Meter grew! Oh, that's hilariously busted. And I can hold on to the Gear 4 jab too. Oh, Luffy, you are so crazy powerful. As if I wasn't big enough. Look at that shit, that's insane! Luffy, you are so strong. Ooh, we got Jonathan Joestar. Nice. Let's go. The fucking low pitched overdrive is hilarious. Okay, SSD. Oh god. Those punches were so long and painful. But how about even more long and painful punches? Boom! What the fuck just happened to me? Kinda sounds like Potemkin a little bit. Nice. Alright, who we got? Final stage. I don't know who that is? Marsmon, so Digimon. Cool. Oh god, you're big as fuck. Like, look at the scaling. Look at how big Luffy is, and look at how big Marsmon is. He is giant. Like, he almost fills like half of the stage with just his body. Totally cheating the fuck out of this. Oh, just using the final smash immediately? Oh my god! Yeah, it sure did. Oh my god. Hell, he sends me to the stars with just two hits. Yeah, it's over. That was bad. I couldn't even grab him. Shit. Dude. Oh, jeez. No, don't do that either. You can hit me from under the damn edge? Okay. 26%. And he's Starcade with me. Ah, shit. Two hits is all he needs. Two hits is literally all he needs to kill me. I'm dead. I'm just dead. Ah, that fucked me so hard. Oh my god. God, even the startup animation has a hitbox that damages you. This guy is all about that damage. Oh, what the fuck? What is this? I just pressed down B in the air. And he just did that.
Roll.
I didn't roll. It's over. Oh my god. I got so close and we did that super cinematic super 2. Shit. I'm not even safe under the edge, because it can hit me from there too.
Gosh.
This fight is no joke. It's as if, like, it's almost as if, like, every time I get closer, like, he just immediately takes it back. Oh, okay, so I think I get it. That downbeat doesn't just deactivate it, it also activates that cinematic super. Okay, I understand now. Okay. I could only imagine how much of a struggle Luffy fought against this enemy, whoever he's representing. It's clearly, I'm experiencing it right now. Damn. And the best part is, he's gonna hit me with that final smash and then be right back in the equilibrium. Or just hit me with the normal bullshit. Like that, yeah. Oh, you slick motherfucker. You waited to it for it to get equilibrium, then you used the final smash. Holy shit. Okay. Yeah, it's okay. Shit! This is hard! This is actually hard. Damn. Just literally jab him out until he dies. There we go, nice. Land this. Alright, we have armor, so it's fine. Oh, you dick! You fucking hit me through my uppie. Wait till it gets to, like, say 200%. Oh, but he's going back too, so I gotta be aware of that too. We did it. Nice. Oh, that was a journey and a half. And we're not even done yet, because we still have one more battle to do. And here we are. Here he is. Ace. Ooh, that up air. I would have been pissed if I would have died here.